2017 season.
The undercover team, offering cash to match officials,
there was plenty of money in the sport, but it was going to the wrong people.
They are empty, they are half empty because of the corruption that people see and the person.
So the referee was happy to take $700.
Well, in Africa here, especially in Ghana here, corruption is too much. You see, our big men, they travel outside the country. You see how nice some places are. But when they come to Ghana here, the government is a little bit very slow. Because when they get the money, they only dump the money into their pockets.
And I'm not even sure anymore.